Hi, this is Tom Holland. I play Spider-Man, and we're here at Seacrest Studios Children's. Spider-Man has always been a huge part of my life. I love the movies, I love the comics, and I always just wanted to be Spider-Man. I could never have imagined that this would become a reality, you know? And to be here today and to meet all you guys is such a privilege. So just thank you for making this possible.
Now, how many different Spider-Man costumes? I mean, I'm assuming you have more than one. Don't they make a couple for you to...
Yeah.
Wear one, clean one.
I break them quite a lot.
Oh, do you?
Because I have to do lots of stunts and flips and stuff. So they rip and stuff. So I think we have like 20 suits, I think, that we alternate.
And wow.
This is actually what we would call a beauty suit, which means it's like picture ready. And then we have a stunt suit, which isn't as nice as this one. About shooting at night in Atlanta is it's not as hot as it is in the day. It's
right.
Nice and cool.
It can still get a little humid though.
I know.
It's kind of bad.
But no, it's good. You just have to try and stay up as late as you can the day before and then try and sleep all day. The first 2 weeks we were here, in my bedroom, I didn't really have any curtains.
Oh.
So I'd get home in the middle of the day, go to sleep, and it would just be daytime. So I didn't really sleep for the first 2 weeks. I love what I do so much that it's when I'm on set, I'm not really thinking about what the audience is gonna think of this scene. I'm just thinking about how I can make it best and how I can enjoy myself most. And it's such a great process. Being on a film set, you're always around such fantastic people, and I've been lucky. I feel like I've worked with the best of the best. Year-old's gonna be like, nah, I'll pass on Spider-Man. I'm fine. I'll just stay at home. No, I mean, Spider-Man has been such a huge part of my life, and a real eye-opener for me was I was shooting a movie in Colombia in the jungle with James Gray, and I saw this little kid running around in the jungle with Spider-Man shoes on. So there isn't a corner of the earth that Spider-Man hasn't made his way to, and to be given this opportunity is such an honor. It's also very pressurizing because you know that everyone's going to watch it and have their opinions. So it gives me the drive. It gives us the drive to work as hard as we can and be as prepared as we can. And it's just a dream come true.